The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Great opportunity today, right? In the NCAA tournament game, you know, to have a real good chance coming out here with a win, getting our second all-time NCAA win. All right, so I want to make sure that we don't have that we're happy to be here mentality right now. All right, and we don't have that happy to be here mentality. We have to get our edge back. We have to play with a sense of urgency and have that desperation we had last weekend. Remember what's gotten us here. Okay, all year we've played for each other. And tonight we play for each other. We got two seniors, Matt and Pat. This is not the last time we're having a pregame speech for them. Let's go.
Let's go home. Let's go home, baby.
Alright, play hard, play smart, play together. Together on three. One, two, three.
Yeah. Together. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Bryant stops on a dime, fades into a pass. Carissimo passes up the three, drives baseline, floater, got it to go. The Glens got the basketball up top. Only player in double figures for the Cats, steps right into a three and got it. Catamounts back to the right end. The Glen drifts into a 20-footer, splash. Last able to pick it up off the deck. Out to McGlynn, attacks, teardrop runner, off the window, count it. Stops, gets it back out for McGlynn. Shot fake, up from the right wing, and connects on a long two. It spins into a pass for Vokel. Attacks left side, banks it in, count it and one. Try to switch things up, and Vokel gets into the passing lane and picks it off. Outlet for McGlynn, lob back to Apfel, lays it up and in. Back up top to McGlynn. 10 seconds left. Now down to five, and for the second time in school history, Vermont will advance in the NCAA tournament. The Catamounts knock off Lamar, 71-59. And they've got a date with the top-seeded Tar Heels. Vermont able to move on.